And case 6, this patient is 25 years old, female, short stature, presented with breathlessness, abdominal pain and distension. And lab values, patient presented with hypothyroid state, beta HCG, AFP, everything is normal. And this is the image, CT image at the level of thorax shows pericardial effusion, moderate pericardial effusion. And in the abdomen coronal images, you are seeing enlarged ovaries, multiseptated enlarged ovaries completely. In this bone window, you can see fragmented epiphysis. So what is your diagnosis? Good. Hypothyroid, and what about the ovaries? Yes, hypostimulation. So this is the follow-up of the same patient. During 2013 November, the patient presented with this amount of this huge ovaries. The volume is around like 25-30, and then after 2 months, after proper treatment by giving thyroxin, replacing the thyroid hormone, we can see the significant reduction in the volume. And after 6 months, completely reverted back to normal ovary size.